friend fucking leave here. That man for one reason, our hands are here, so let's go to the bathroom, let's squat ourselves. Plain simple, okay? Give me that, so stay up for it. Once I grab, turn to my hand. As I'm moving in, this place is on my line. I turn, see, flip that way anywhere. And I go, and, again, you can see, boom. Turn over, and I will break it, and then I'll call the mom. Okay? Go!
Yes, sir.
Right. Not like, nothing. And what most people do, pick up the cell phone, okay? So if that becomes inside, then now it's going to do that. That's what it's going to do. They're not going to come straight, they're going to have to put anything else on the hand. I'm going to come from the side. See, that's what I'm doing. See, that's what I'm doing. Okay? As soon as you come inside, take my hand, and see my shoot, right there. Right? And I want this nose. Okay? My trophy comes inside. Okay? I'm going eye open. That's what I'm going to shoot for. Okay? Again. One. Okay? Understand? Go,
sir.
That's the most beautiful thing to do, because what happens if you're looking at the center line, and that's really what I want. That's a lot of that moving to your center. So take care of this in the center. As people go out, especially the students that are popping up, open the hips. Everything is fine. Okay? So they start coming up and playing up. This is the first thing that I want. I don't want to get this in my head. I just want to control those cells. So I'm going to control those cells. Here's the next thing.
See?
Okay? All right, boom. Watch it speak. See? I'm getting your speed. I'm going from here. I'm going, bang. See? I'm not looking at you. You know what I'm saying? you have to understand spiritually what you're doing. Every time you look and you see, I can actually see 3,000 objects in the first, and recognize for a nanosecond. People say, nanosecond, 3,000. Literally, I can see the faces on those pictures, everything that's up there, all the letters, colors, bells, I can recognize that. Identify 3,000 per nanosecond. But then you start seeing, you start losing, you start paying attention. It's a different story. So what I can see is that they were predator animals. So what that means is that I'm going to look for motion. Something moves fast, I'm going to pick it up. So fire, you should have more of a predator instinct than anything else. Girls said, no, you're going to pray, go along the way. And what happens is this. Once you get better at fighting, you're going to pick up slight movements of subconsciously and consciously. Okay? That's when you start reacting. So that's what you're going to do. So this one's going to come in, sir. If you take the step to punch through, that's what you're going to do. Okay? Thank you. done.